Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video, I will be providing you the solution of our Arcade Level 3 Gen LS Chat 7th Lab solution, which is going to be Generative AI Go Hindi. Is lab ko solution milega. Before starting the solution, I simply want to inform you that I already uploaded the solution of previous 6 labs and the solutions are very easy. You can access them from the playlist and the link of this playlist is in the description box. This playlist mein sare labs ke solution hai and you can see all solution are lying between 2 or 2 and a half minutes. Bahut hi easily aap sare solutions dekhi labs complete kar sakte hain तुरंत और आप आराम से आपको एक आर्किड पॉइंट मिलने में हेल्प होगी. नाउ वंस अगेन यू कैन एक्सेस दिस फ्रॉम द डिस्क्रिप्शन और क्लिक ऑन द आई बटन ऑन द टॉप राइट कॉर्नर. वीडियो के आई बटन पे क्लिक करेंगे तो आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन पे रिडायरेक्ट दिया जाएगा. ओके नाउ कम बैक टू हियर. स्टार्ट द लैब. Open the lab and start the lab. And I already started the lab because the credentials are taking time to load. आज 5 से 6 मिनट ले रहा है एक lab start होने में. Maybe because the load is there in the server. So मैंने पहले ही lab start कर दी थी. Once you start your lab, you will get your credentials. And once you get your credential, you need to copy the link. Open a new incognito tab. It's important to open the incognito window. Paste the link that we just copied and hit enter button. Okay. Now wait for the web page to be loaded. Once the web page get loaded, click on the quiz button on the bottom most corner. And get the green tick for this quiz. Yeah, the answer for the first question is Indian artist. Click on the next button. Now for this, it would be Raja Ravi Verma. And you will get a green tick for the second quiz also. And click on the icon, this one, the stats icon. And you will get a congratulations message. It means your lab is completed. All you need to do is simply get the green tick for the lab. Aapki lab yahan complete ho chuki hai. Wapis aayenge lab pe. Scroll down to the task number 5th. Click on the check my progress. There are high possibilities कि आपको पहली बार में green tick नहीं मिले because the backend में process is happening. Lab assessment is incomplete because lab में जो पीछे backend में process हो रही है अभी अभी हमें congratulation message मिला है. So 1 से 2 मिनट wait करेंगे. Lab पे वापस आएंगे, check my progress पे click करेंगे जब तक green tick नहीं मिल जाए. You can see we get the green tick. Assessment is completed. Click on the end lab button. Click on end lab button once again. With the star rating, click on submit button. We come back to main page to verify whether we get the green tick or not. Scroll down करेंगे, module को open करेंगे. You can see we get the green tick beside our lab. It means we successfully completed this lab. Okay, if you like the video, make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. If you have any query, you can ask me in the comment box or on the WhatsApp group. Thank you very much. Good. Bye.